Hello guys, welcome to Machine Image UPSC. Today we are going to discuss one of the topic of landforms on the earth, that is coast. Let us understand what is this coast first. What is the definition of the coast? Okay, see, any place where sea and land is interacting, that is coast. Simple, right? Example is beach. It is a interaction between land, that is continental, and sea, right? That is coast. Okay, and now we are going to learn how many types are there in this coast. This is very important. Okay, in CAPF direct questions are asked, when in CDS direct question asked from this topic. Okay, first we will go with Ria coast is very simple. Okay, from see, if you go with the GC Leon, from the picture itself you will get confusion, but I will explain what is that. Suppose a land is there, okay, from through that land a river has flood and made a erosion there, okay, erosion, and it completely deformed that and made its path, okay. After years, thousands of years, it got drained, or else even there is a traces of flow. Okay, if that path is, see, that the erosion path is submerged by the sea, then it is called Ria coast, right? Means if there is any interaction between sea and land, that is coast. So if it is a coast, the interaction is happening due to the deformation caused by the river, then that is called Ria coast. Simple, right? River has a deformed place, a land, and sea has submerged it. You will see from this, you can understand. Here, there is an erosion, right, due to river, but sea is interacting and it has submerged this whole part. Okay, that is what, see. From this definition, Rias have a long section and a cross, typical of a river lally, and usually a dendritic means this. Okay, dendritic, fine. This is what, forge. Now replace this false coast, right? Now replace this river. That land was eroded by that river, right? Now replace this thing with glacier. Suppose a land is eroded by glacier and it is being submerged by sea, then it is called forge coast. Simple. Replace same definition of Ria coast with glacier. Replace that river with glacier. That is forge. Okay. Now, last type of coast is Dalmatian. Okay, this is very simple. Suppose these things are exceptions of Ria and glacier. These are not eroded by any agent. Okay, no agent, but similarity in between these three things is this is submerged by sea. Okay, then what it is submerging here, you are able to find mountains, right? Simple. If any sea submerges continental folds, means any mountains, which then it is called Dalmatian. This is the simplest form of coast. This is how it looks. Fine. This, from this we can come, we have This is the last thing, okay? Last classification, of course. We have completed. But first one is RIA. That is RIA, Forge, and Dalmatian. Submerged by land flow. Submerged by sea. See, why you are using sea for all? Because it is a coast. Coast has an interaction with sea. Land interacting with sea. See. Okay? That's it. Forge means eroded area. Area submerged by sea. Which agent has submerged this thing? Eroded by? Submerged by sea. Eroded by glacier. Okay? Next. Eroded area submerged by sea. Which agent has submerged eroded this thing? That is river. Due to its flow, continental part has eroded and it is being submerged by sea. That's it. I hope you liked this video. If you like this video, hit the like button. Thank you. All the best.